twists and turns to come this season. I hope you'll... As we're now moment...
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. So far. this is your final round. You worked hard for that one. Congratulations.
Brilliant stuff from Campos today. What a superb victory. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
This is why I love this point. Their car dominated the track today. You could tell they went in full of confidence, with a clear strategy in place. They displayed excellent knowledge of the track and made it count when it comes to some of those more tricky corners, allowing them to make huge gains on some of the less confident ones. I guarantee the fans will certainly be talking about today for a long time to come.
I can see them on their way out to the podium now. Campos have come a really long way in this sport. What a special race this was to see them earn the top spot. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
nice start. Was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. This is your final lap, final lap of the race. To teammate behind is 36.3 seconds. Drive. We did it. Good job.
So another fantastic victory for Campos today. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
The difference was in the strategy. Credit to the driver for sure, but races like this really drive home how much of a team sport this is. They did a lot of work on the pit wall to really make the most of each stint and to make the best use of these tires. But that said, all of that would have been for nothing without a talented hand on the wheel.
It's time to present the top drivers with their trophies for today's race, and there are a lot of people in the paddock very happy with this result. It's Campos on the top step. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi.